Right. And we are live, right. Wagwan viewers, today, submarines. So we're on the public test server today, and as you can see, we've got submarines. Now, before you go bolting on to the test server yourself, if you'll play with submarines, you'll find yourself no submarines in the inventory whatsoever. You need to go to your combat missions. You need to unlock them. The tasks are pretty easy. 500 base XP. You can pretty much get that in the co-op battle, but you have to do that in a random battle. And you get 6 of them. Two for each objective you complete. First one, you get the cash lot and the U69. Nice. Then, for the next objective, you get the salmon and the U190. I've not played many games in the German ones as of yet, but yeah, it doesn't matter. And these are expendable camouflages I have on the U-boats at the time, for the current moment, because there aren't any. And then we've got the Balau at tier 10, along with the most famous class, the Type 21 U-boat, the electric boat. Right, on that note then, we'll have a bit of fun. Crank up the volume a little bit. There we go, that's better. I'm sure we'll all agree. Right. Just give me a minute, please. Close that. Right then, I think we'll start it off casually. We'll go for the cash lot first. And I'm going to be doing co-op battles because at the minute I'm getting into 4 sub games in random battles. Yeah. Which is literally half of the goddamn team are playing submarines. Oh. And sorry if I sound awful, by the way, I have a cold. Because that's always fun. Just get the chat open. Picture is horribly stretched. I don't really care, to be honest. Right, chat up. There we go. I really need a dual monitor set up. I can't really tell you a lot about the submarines because I've never taken a great note over the
general quarters,
which is rather a curse, really, because World War II submarines were totally kick-ass. especially Russians, which are not in the game yet. But in fact, none of these are in main game yet. This is all on the test server. Alright, this is all on the test server. See those charges into all the warships, wondering where they all are. They're on the test server, alright? If you're wondering how to get to the test server, you have to download the client for it. Which I'll probably put you in the comments at some point. See at the side there, there's to the right of your cursor, there's a timer there. That timer is for your oxygen. Now I can spend about 4 minutes underneath the water.
Attention! Maximum depth reached!
Very good. Now, how I recommend you do this... slot, sonar pulse, and what part of the ship you hit is where your torpedoes can be guided to, or at least your acoustic homing torpedoes. That's it. Nice. Now I advise when you're doing this, you back up, because the enemy is and these are not fucking Mark 48s, they will not do a 118 turn around and slam into the side of the target again. No, they're not gonna do that. They're not that good. Yes, homing torpedoes are actually a thing in World War 2, by the way. Hello. I think the Germans did actually develop them with
torpedoes direct front.
Slight contingency of failure. I remember it actually documentary actually. At the time, they experimented with acoustic homing torpedoes, and they fired some off. One of them, I think, missed the target that was aiming for, and the other one actually came back to bite them in the ass. Yeah. So, playing random battles in a submarine, people will go for you. I kid you not. Another thing you can do with the sonar is get a double ping. And what this will do, it will extend the time you have for your torpedoes to reach the target, which on the cash lot is would be up to 49 seconds. Yeah. It's, well, how you get a double pit is you have to hit the spot.
The enemy team has taken the lead.
See, like that. I have to hit the same spot twice, but now that's green. Well, I've never had this happen before. See, he now, well, he did, that sort of did have the sense of the damage control working. Your hydrophone US subs, you have your enhanced rudder gear consumables. Now your enhanced rudder gear will help you turn and dive or surface. To surface, I really don't want to surface. Oh, free sinking. Fuck.
We're taking on water quickly. The enemy is about to win.
I know they are. My level best stops them.
Problem solved, sir.
No, don't dive, dive.
The ship
dive,
is on
dive,
fire.
Dive. Jesus.
We're hold below the waterline. We're flooding quickly.
Maximum depth reached.
Ow, shit. I'm probably gonna die here. Fire's out. Flooding got me. You're not gonna tell me I'm gonna start losing co-op battles on the stream. Well, this isn't good. Yeah, let's put one of the guns. Your captain skills that you want to be taking, those vary again depending on how you want your captain. But there are going to be a couple of skills that I will recommend. But for time being, let's just fuck about with submarines, shall we?
Defeated Bismarck.
No one's watching as of yet. Fair enough, hun. Excuse me.
Stations.
That's a Minotaur? Oh, I see it, is it? Getting a lot of that Minotaur first. That's an AA. This is the German consumable reserve battery unit. Fantastic. Fantastic unit. As you can see that. It does. Bro, what the fuck? Well, I mean, it'll do way more damage.
Attention! Maximum depth reached!
Bastard! Fuck!
Bye.
on using the homing tops.
Our team has taken the lead.
Enemy submarine, excellent. Oh, he's on the other side of the fucking island!
Torpedoes, dead ahead!
Fuck's sake! You willy!
Our victory is in sight.
Oh, and depth control, by the way, is F and C. For me, because I grew up with the dive control being R and F.
Is in sight.
Interesting. Zero goddamn fucking damage. The fact you can use these in fucking range. I just want to show you the Serov real quick, because this thing has an eye-watering speed. And this is with a flag as well. 37.3 knots. This thing outruns destroyers. That is honestly ridiculous. Carriers bloody ridiculous. And I'm about to shit myself as I just realised I'm playing a surface vessel, not submarine. Oh God, it's a crap. Hey, top tier game. And no submarines as well. What the fuck? Oh, I'm not top tier. Oh, come on, man. The goddamn fucking tier 6. Oh, shit. Towards my phone. Right. Well, since this is co-op battle, let's, have a bit of fun, shall we say.
Action stations.
Oh, excuse me, indeed. In an aircraft carrier. In a fucking aircraft carrier. Bearing in mind, I don't think this carrier existed.
Target.
Torpedoes to port. Problem solved, sir. The ship is on fire.
Fighter destroyed.
How often is it all about having
torpedoes to port?
I have to.
The ship is on fire. Torpedoes to port. The ship is on fire. Fighter airborne. The ship is on fire.
Of secondaries, ugh. Less is what less. I guess we're keeping on the lesser. Eight guns of size. We should have a graph zeppelin, because the graph zeppelin's got a lot of secondaries in there. Let's take the Bismarck out, because we have the Bismarck on the test place. I think it's just as a test. Yeah, I guess so. Out there. Oh my god. Oh wow, okay. Prevention, that's probably going to help. Survivability. Fucking take it. Fuck. shit, dude. Decisions, decisions. Won't take that one. Take that one. Oh yeah, that's gonna be fun. Rebuild Bismarck. Right, equipment. Awful, dude. Auxiliary arms, definitely gonna want that. Damage control, that's probably gonna be useful. Set the fires and floods and shit. Yep, that one. I'm probably completely doing this wrong. That is absolutely fine. Oh god, that's gross. That is a gross skin. Ugh. Over that. Soon to reload, definitely. And that one. In ramming. Bastard. Bismarck's Primiflage. That's all I've done so far. I've spent that 30k's worth of gold on skins. Right then, let's crack some skulls, shall we? Oh, unstretch. Right. Let's go look for some trouble. What's the secondary range?
11 kilometers, bro. What the fuck? A 3-second reload as well. What the fuck? Oh my god, that's insane. Oh my god, that is nuts.
General quarters.
Bloody hell, dude. That is money. I ought to try this with the Kaiser build. The Kaiser's got a shit ton of secondaries.
Kaiser's got a shit ton of secondaries.
Oh,
Jeez, 11 kilometer secondary gun battery range. What the fuck? That is absurd. I went for secondary gun battery build, not bloody AA.
Torpedoes, dead ahead.
I've seen people do German battleship second builds. This is fucking glorious.
The ship is on fire! Torpedoes to starboard.
What the fuck?
The ship is on fire.
I think I'm gonna kill this Bismarck as well, I think. Yours? Yes! Boom, and there goes another one!
Our team has taken the lead.
This is absurd, and I love this. Over 200 non-stop secondary gun battery hits. That is fucking manic. And spat!
The ship is on fire!
Oh my god, this is insane!
Look at that! Look at that!
That is insanity! Oh my god, this is absolutely insane.
Problem solved, sir.
Oh, I am so doing this when I get the Bismarck. I am so doing this though, when I get the Bismarck. There's not even a question about it.
Enemy cruiser foundered.
Oh god, that was fantastic. Hey up, secondary's about to open up on the fucking carrier. This is fantastic, dude. I've got over 300 secondary gun battery hits, dude. What the fuck? I'm tempted to try this with the PSR now, actually. I'm just gonna let the secretary do the work, man. Sod it. That is fantastic. Nine fires, four kills. And over 300 secondary gun battery hits, dude. What the fuck? Oh, I'm dying. Oh, that is amazing. Oh, God. I really want to do this with the Seraph now. Oh shit! Oh fuck me! Oh, that is absolutely incredible. Oh, my mouth hurts from grinning so much. Shit. Oh, excuse me. Oh, that is hilarious. I've never done that before. Oh, that's fantastic. Oh, that is absolutely incredible. Oh, shit in hell. Thirty-one knots and the fucking heaviest battleship in Europe. One of the heaviest battleships in Europe. That's incredible. Turbids is 1.5. Oh fuck, that is incredible. That is absolutely hilarious, dude. I have no words for what the fuck I just witnessed. Oh my god, that was hilarious. Oh, that was hilarious. I have got to get the Bismarck now. Can I do this with one of my US battleships? Or do it with something like North Carolina? Because North Carolina's got a lot of secondaries. Actually, it's not got that many secondaries. 616 kilometers in those. Oh, I so want to do this in something like Seroth now. No, fuck it. Let's have the pass. Give me the passable. Let's see what we can whip up with the passable. Oh, you can't do secondary rules with the passable. Fuck off. That's so boring. Oh, that's amazing. I know I said this whole stream was going to be about trying the submarines, but I've got to do that again. Oh, that's amazing. Oh, shit. I've got to get the Kaiser now. Oh, that brings tears to my eyes, dude. That is incredible. That is just ballistic. Thing is, those fucking
battle starts.
Weird ass looking turrets as well. Just, those weird ass looking turrets now that I've got the cursor put on. Oh, those are also secondaries. Yeah, those are Flak 88s. Those are goddamn Flak 88s, baby. Oh god, that's amazing. I need the Bismarck. Oh, I've got to get myself a German battleship and try the shit out of it. It's insane. Those Flak 88s can shoot out to 11 kilometers, but for aircraft, they can only shoot out up to 5.3. Drive me closer, I want to hit them with my sword. Line them up, boys! Boys, let him have it. Oh, I am shitting myself. This is amazing. Oh, God.
Torpedoes, dead ahead.
There we go.
Enemy cruiser sunk. Cruiser. Our
team has taken the lead.
This is against AIs. For the minute, I might take this out into a. Random battles. Drive me closer, I want to get through my soul. Oh! Okay, power spot for crane.
Torpedoes, direct front!
The ship is on fire!
Our victory is in sight.
This makes me want to do it with the Shikishima as well now. Especially the Japanese ships. They've got a shit ton of second crews. I've got something like the Izumo. Come here, Malky. Oh,
Our victory is in sight.
Oh, that's incredible. Oh, fuck you now. He isn't my really. Sorry, what now? Okay. What are the secondaries like? She's not got a great amount. Okay. Skip straight to Yamato. We'll play another game. I don't know if these might actually exist in that. She got an ear. It's the triple cruiser caliber turret. Those and those. Hell oh god. I'm grinning like I'm a fucker right now. Those fires, that for heal. That in case you have to use damage control. Lots of range in these now. 9.2, not as far. Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? Jesus. Oh my god, it. The scorpion moves and everything. I think we'll go with it. Oh, auxiliary. Wall damage control.
God.
Hey, what's the range of them now?
11 kilometers. Oh, that's amazing.
Yeah, that's probably going to be useful. Nah, I don't want to go for that one, actually. It's the first time in those main guns. Oh, shit.
Wait, 26 second reload on the Yamato's 18 inch guns. What the fuck, bro? Hang on, let's try this in a thingy first. Try this in co-op first. Holy shit. Dude, I like this a lot. I like the test server. This is dope.
Yeah, the Yamato is basically built like Fort Knox. And so, well, just about anybody will know, the Yamato's got fucking 18-inch guns.
Now, the thing you have to be careful of when doing a secondary Yamato build is the turret cheek armor, round about there. Because round there is ammunition elevator. And, well. Yeah, that's how you get citadels in the Yamato, pretty much. Jesus Christ, that is dark.
General quarters.
Concentrate fire on the designated target.
All stations retreat!
Destroyer detected.
How good I hate going back to my game.
Sunk an enemy destroyer.
Indeed, we bloody well have.
Ship is on fire.
Dead ahead.
Hold breach. Taking on water quickly.
Our team has taken the lead.
Nice.
Solved,
some nice Citadels. Oh God. Like I just did there. Oh, that's amazing. Oh Christ, Christ the bloody mighty. Oh. I've never done that before either. eviscerated that Yamato's house. Love that. It's a shock haku. Hello, Japanese warship. How do you do?
Hello, Japanese warship. Nice!
Oh god, I love this thing. So dope.
I haven't even noticed the amount of secondary gun battery hits. Oh, that's incredible.
Oh, God almighty, that's amazing. Oh. Let's try her in a random battle. Yamato. Oh god, I'm going mad. Oh shit, there's 8 subs. Please don't get into the submarine match. Please don't get into the submarine match. I feel like every ship has just gone down. Gone down in like usefulness since subs. Oh fuck, there's 2 subs to contend with. Oh no. Oh, this is gonna be fun, isn't it? Shit.
Stations.
Going around gun barrels. That's not good. Jolt forward. Alright, could be better, could be worse. Can't see him. I wonder how many games we lost with the submarines. Actually, quite a lot.
Torpedoes to port. Torpedoes to port. Torpedoes to port. Torpedoes, dead ahead. We're holed below the waterline. We're flooding quickly. Problem solved, sir.
Ooh. Hey, somebody missed.
Torpedoes, dead ahead. Torpedoes, direct front. Torpedoes, direct front.
Go and find that fucking submarine.
Dead ahead. Torpedoes, direct front.
Oh, oh well.
The enemy team has taken the lead.
Hey, some sub didn't get me. God, well shit, dude. Jesus.
Oh.
Ah.
I was gonna say, how the fuck did he die? Most of the submarines so far we can play have torpedoes in the back. U-2501 does not have torpedoes in the back. Well, Vallejo, best of luck to you. You've got two submarines, a destroyer and a battleship to hunt down. I'd like to say he's going to do it, but...
The enemy is about to win.
God.
Always submerged. Oh, right in front of sleeping as well. Oh, that's fucking terrifying. Yeah, this guy's not gonna hit that this way, I don't think. Nope. Hi, Og. Oh well. Never mind. Take that out of the earlier. Well, yeah. Well, what would be the I'll play it in the other way. Ammo elevator, that's it. Jesus, I feel shit. Oh. Keep going with co-op battles because I like co-op. I'll probably post a link on how you can download the test server client.
Stations.
Spotter airborne.
I was just curious to see how much the map would cover. Spotted already, very nice.
Enemy cruiser sighted.
Enemy ammo. Thank you.
Torpedoes to starboard. Torpedoes to starboard.
I know, should fuck up way.
Dude, fuck battleship dispersion.
Our victory is in sight.
Turtleback armoury on the German battleship. Dead hard to sit down. Thank you. And who got that killed there? No. Right, I think that's pretty much what's going to do for this stream. Actually, no. Let's do the Izumo justice. I do like Japanese camouflage. It doesn't particularly make sense, but I do like it. You know what we're doing. You know what we fucking are doing, boys. We going for that goddamn secondary build. I will actually buy it. I ain't gonna have any goddamn wounds after this. Oh well, whatever. Secondary armor range 8.8. Not great. Ooh, only 10 second reload on that shit. Ooh. Ooh. I think that's for the that's for the rear turret. Why did I didn't put the turret there? I don't know. Arc dude. So she's a bit slightly shorter range. Right then, let's fuck. Let's see what the Izumo do. I think she's got 18 inch guns. I'm pretty sure. More than 10 millimeters to inches. Oh, the 16 inch guns. Huh. Who was disappointed? But shit, 18 inch guns. Oh well. She's pretty much a Nelson. She's not as good as a Nelson. Definitely not as good as a Nelson, but. What's that? That third turret. That turret has got more angle to cover. Where it can swing around to the other side. Yeah. I do like how the ship looks though. That's off to the crew at war game.
General quarters.
Good luck and fair seas.
Oh, so much closer than it should be. missile gun range? 19 kilometers? Turrets don't do too bad in rotating, actually. Ooh, I don't think we've got equipment on this. No, we didn't put equipment on this. Oops. Oh well. Too late now, we're in battle. Gizmo was actually made. I don't think so. Was. Yamsa was in fact Ackman's. She was one of the heaviest ships ever put to sea. She was the heaviest battleship ever put to sea.
Dead ahead!
The enemy team has taken the lead.
Shit, they have.
Torpedoes, direct front.
Boom, baby!
Enemy destroyer sunk.
Whatever.
Enemy battleship sighted.
Torpedoes, direct front.
Below the waterline. We're flooding quickly.
Enemy heavily damaged.
Problem solved, sir.
The ship is on fire!
Come on, load the guns! Boom!
Enemy cruiser destroyed!
Indeed.
Torpedoes, direct front.
Connect. Didn't do a lot. Fact about ships like the Izumo and the Nelson. In peace times, they were not allowed to fire their guns over Nelson wasn't allowed to fire her guns at an angle of 40 degrees with either side of the ship. Because what it would do, it would blow the glass out of the pressure and basically fucking come across everybody on the bridge. I tried using bulletproof glass and that didn't work. No, if the Izumo had been built, no doubt it would have suffered from the same problem. Stream for? Oh, 2 hours, not bad. Excellent. Two citadels! Three hits, two citadels. Fucking take that, baby. Let's go. Yeah, he is the most of that. Thank you. way. Citadel.
Enemy severely damaged.
Very good. That's what we like to see. Oh, empty bombers. Not good. Not good. Not good. Scary moment. Shit, that was missed. Alright, okay. Not good. Looks good. Should have put the turret in the Izmo. We should put the Izmo turret in the back. We just need to swing across the bows. No fault! Come on! That's it, sorry. Turn, turn, turn! Oh, escaped most of it. Come on. Come on. Shot tail. Hey, there we go.
Enemy battleship foundered.
Fucking hell, finally. Right, now for the passable. Can we rob the last kill?
Battle ends in 5 minutes. About to win.
Not. So it can't be. Oh.
Concentrate fire on the enemy warship.
Sink the Parsifal.
Gotta sink the Parsifal to the bottom of the sea. We found the German carrier that's making such a fuss.
Oh, fuck's sake. I've run out of my headset cable again. Ah! There we go. Right. Oh, fuck. Get the range of the bloody castle.
Spotter airborne.
Come on, Kansas. Sink the Parsifal. I hope the fuck the AIs don't win this one. Oh, come on. Doesn't have the range. We've got to kill that passport at this point. Why?
Spotter returning to ship.
Toss pot. We're gonna lose this thing. We're gonna fucking lose this. We wouldn't have if our article hadn't just buggered off. Nope, we've lost it. Or have we? Nope, we lost, because they had more points. Fuck, dude! That's so fucking annoying. Yes, definitely.
Got more air now. Very nice. You or something ought to have been done with that back deck. Oh God. Equipment. Auxiliary mod. Damage control. Secondary battery. What's the range now? 10.5. Not as good as the Yamato, but still viable. I'll go steering gears actually. Useful. I mean, that is really tempting. Especially after last game. Ooh, what's this? As I said, we're going for a secondary build. Oh. Oh, fuck sake. I hate having a cold, bro. Jesus. I feel awful. Ship review. And Nevsky. I love that. I love this new PC, dude. So nice just to crank the graphics up to the max. Ooh, lots and lots of cruisers to Citadel. How nice! And big battleships as well for
General quarters.
Torpedo. No, not torpedo. Fucking Citadel asset. Jesus. Shout out to Demaro. No, Demaro. Yes. Yes.
Enemy cruiser detected.
Right, Spotter Airborne. Let's see what we can do.
Enemy aircraft carrier detected.
Airborne.
Eviscerate. Thought it fucking crashed then. Oh, that's a Nevsky.
Enemy battleship sighted.
I don't know. Nice. Box turret as well.
destroyed.
Well, that's fucking rude. See, this is why we play battleships, people. I wish there was a different way of doing that.
Foundered. Our team has taken the lead.
Edinburgh and the Duke of York. Oh, I'm going to London as well. I'm fucking adoring them. HMS London is a heavy cruiser. It should get smoke. Need I say more? Ooh, hello! It's the Audacious!
Is on fire.
There's the napalm bombs.
Our victory is in sight. Fuck.
Level 57, so she's got 18-inch guns. Ooh, 40-second reload, that's a bit cruel. She does have a quad turret, though. The midget Sota. She gets some permaflage. You get, well wait, she gets 18 inch guns, not 18.1 inch guns, or the Yamato has. But that's fine, I don't think anyone cares. Lot of freeboard. This is an absolute chonker of a ship. This crew's not likely to get typhoid and like on the HUD. No, we're not going to go for a secondary build with this one, I don't think. Gunfeeder, turret traverse, adrenaline rush, and reload. That's what was expert. Oh. That's how that works then. She's offensive AA, what the fuck? Alright then. This stream is gonna go on for like 5 hours at this rate, isn't it? Whatever. Could go with RT plotting room. I definitely would not reload though. Potion mod, oh my god, yes, for a fucking fact, we're gonna want that. And to be on the lookout. Seconds. Not great, but not bad. It could be better, it could be worse. Oh! Feel like utter shit. Oh, well, I'd like to say best of luck to the O's fighting in Ukraine. I wasn't gonna bring up Ukraine, but I thought, you know, of condolences to them. I mean, fucking. How can Putin justify that he's sending in troops for a peace mission in the act of attempt to restabilize and carry out the denazification of Ukraine. All Ukraine wanted to do was join NATO. I don't know. Fucking Putin for you. But yeah, I won't go any further.
Battle starts.
What the hell?
Good luck and fair seas.
AA battleship. What's the AA range?
Thank you.
Yeah, she's an AA battleship. Faster than AA guns. Guns of AA, 5.8 combat range. What's the turn time on these turrets? Fucking tired as well. Let's go back to college tomorrow. Except this big boy ain't gonna be so smart.
Enemy destroyer detected.
Very nice.
The ship is on fire.
Wait 1 second.
We've sunk an enemy destroyer.
Vladivostok.
Torpedoes to port.
Indeed. Rip that.
Problem solved, sir.
Thank you.
taken the lead.
Put the berm on slow. It's 22 knots. She definitely wouldn't have been built. She probably violated treaty terms of the Washington Naval Treaty. I mean, I get the whole point of the Washington Naval Treaty, but thing is, because the whole point of it is, it was to try and prevent war. Look how that went. The fucking
Japan and Germany. Oh shit.
Everybody goes to war. Not bad. That's 10,000 damage on that one. And a Richthofen. I swear the Richthofen's a premium, man. Oh, it's a tier 10. Nabbed it, baby. Let's go. Well, I think it's safe to say I might be doing some more work on the test server. But that's gonna do for today. Survivability is at 100. Fucking hell. Excuse me. That's gonna do for today, I think. I don't know what next video is going to be on. Well, next stream. Well, I mean, you all did vote for Phantom Forces. Well, I say all of you, but one of you did in the Discord, so... But, I mean... Yeah. That's pretty much it. That's all I've got, to be honest. So... I'll catch you on the next one. Oh, shit. Jesus Christ, I fell off him. Right. Catch you on the next one.